I would like to congratulate Doctors for Clean Air for this very important and groundbreaking initiative of bringing together 150,000 specialists in the medical field that have assumed a collective responsibility to transform polluted air into clean air, because clean air is a human right for every human being.